Who are you, and what do you want? I'm glad you found me. I thought I'd be here forever. Before hell and darkness overcame the world, I had a vision. I saw demons, and a great fire, and stone melting like glass in the Hassan's workshop. I warned everyone about the coming disaster, but hardly anyone listened to me. I managed to convince my relatives and friends to hide in a cave, but during the destruction, huge rocks fell in front of the entrance, trapping everyone inside. I was unable to free them. I suppose their souls are still trapped in there.
Thank you.
Thank you for setting us free. Now we can rest in peace. The cursed stone is not in the city. If it were, you'd be dead. But there is a weapon that can help you to destroy it. I hid it in a secure place, but I'm sure you can find it. Your heart will tell you what to do. Farewell.